inappropriate for protesters to surround a police vehicle and threaten police officers.
It has to be investigated systematically. Everything needs to be